Don't force yourself into a box. And then based off of your assessment, determine what's most important, then hammer that into whatever time you're given. Would you say that's pretty accurate?
Yeah. Yeah, I would say so.
So well, we're determining what's most important. We kind of hit on it, but how do you organize it? Like, okay, so I always squat on Monday, but like maybe Monday is not a good day to squat for that group. How do you go about that process?